Alright guys, welcome back to Slay the Spire. Let's continue on with our journey. Look at that. Oh, I have to redo this fight? I hate you. Alright. When you block, deal damage. Yeah. That's stupid, I have to redo this. We just take damage. Alright. Get him down a little bit there. Clap. Nice. Ah, I'm out. Alright. Let me turn. Nice. Caw caw! Nice. Alright, didn't really matter there. let's see. Yep, clothesline. Alright. Quite a few things we can go through here. Boost is 15 gold over an attack. Super. I play more than 3 cards per turn. Fine. Let's draw a card. Give me your gold. That's all good. I'll just keep my headset off for now. I don't really need to. Block. Have any block? I. That. Kind of pointless. That though. So we can either deal. Ooh, we can deal 9 or block a little bit. Try and block some damage here. We'll deal some. Problem is I have nothing to heal with. This is gonna suck. They keep taking my gold. Bastards. Alright, let's see. Block. Ooh, there we go. Okay, so let's gain 5. This. And 7 days. Okay, there we go. Alright. Yeah, so, Calabar can't see me, like, at all. 7, okay. That then. Oh, you're a little bit. Oh, good. There you go. Okay. So, yeah. So, if I kill them, I get my gold back, but they can also run. So, you gain 2 strength at the end of your turn and lose 2 strength. At the end of your turn, gain 3 block. Deal 9 damage, draw 1 card. Let's go with this one again. Go here. I saw Admiral Baru playing this and looked fun as hell. As you attempt to sneak past a group of shrouded figures, a naked red-skinned man approaches you. Got any Jack's friend? I got the shakes bad. Please, maybe some coin? Seems illusional but harmless. 85 gold, receive a relic. Sorry, bro. There was a loud tantrum screaming and cursing at you. Escape before drawing unwanted attention. Where I'm at right now? Oh. Probably. Okay. Under this one. This is gonna suck. Yeah, I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Probably. Gotta do this. Not bad. Go for it. I'm honestly probably screwed. I'm actually curious what'll happen. Like, if I die, like, do I just flat out have to restart, or... Oh. Oh, so I saw Baru playing this, and I looked it up, and it's not like it's not a new game. It's been here for a little while. Oh, that sucks. They are gonna attack me. Send. Some damage here. It's gonna suck. I'm trying to think of, let's see if I can do it. Oh, I can't. Store, maybe. Or, okay, slay. No, stupid. I hate how it doesn't actually click on the game or on the thing right away. Okay, so it came out in November. So, okay, it wasn't too long ago, but long enough. I play one of three cards a turn. Well, alright. Because that's such a huge issue. Alright. Like I said, this is gonna suck. I might actually die relatively quick here. That's great. So, we can see what happens when I die. Do I just, like, go back to the beginning of this place, or what? I have no idea. Never died before! God, they're all just getting stronger and stronger. This. That's all I got, man. Yeah, I'm gonna die here. Alright, let's see what happens. I'm curious what happens to me. Headset on here so I can see. Or so I can hear it. Devastation. I wasn't prepared for this. Alright, Forest Climb 21. 105 enemy slain, 7. Oh, so I get a new character. Ooh. So I lost and now I have a new character I can play? Alright, there we go. Now we know. So that's interesting. Anyway, so if I can get back to it. So I saw Brew playing, you know. I watch Brew once in a while. Trying to fix something on my chair here. I watch him once in a while, and I saw him playing this, and I'm like, alright, let's check out what he's playing. And when I saw him, I'm like, this is kind of cool. Like, you know, why not check it out? It's only $15.99 on Steam. And I had $4 on my Steam wallet. And I figured, why not get it? So I got it. That's pretty sweet. Let's play as, Silent. A deadly huntress from the Foglands. Eradicate foes with daggers and poison. Start of each turn, draw two additional cards. Alright, cool. Give it a shot. Not to mention this game. Greetings, I am a meow. Reach the boss to receive my blessing. Ow. Okay. Ow. Ooh. Damn, dude. Oh, you suck. All right. Then, you know, I figure why not try this game out and everything, and so far I'm liking it. Kill him. Okay, so let's see. We can text heal 25%. Ooh. Got a card. Oh, I get to choose which one now? That's cool. Does it matter? Damage. 6 and dead. Gain 2 dexterity. At the end of your turn, retain up to 1 card. At the start of your turn, apply 2 poison. Turn. Let's try the poison route. Give it a shot. All right, let's see what you got here. Oh, sweet. What's up, man? Damage draw a card, discard a card. If you draw this card, add a copy of it to your hand, deal 4 damage. Draw one card, discard. Whenever you attack, whenever you are attacked, deal 3 damage to the attacker. Reduce the cost of cards. Gain 2 block, draw 1 card. Huh. One card from your deck, the cost of the server increase by 25 for the rest of this run. Eh. Let's, go with the game. I know we don't have to buy anything, but I want to, so. Move on. Well, if anything, I kind of want to stream this game, because why not? Before you lies an elaborate shrine to an ancient spirit. Pray, gain 100 gold. Desecrate, gain 250 gold, become cursed, regret, or leave. Get 100 gold. And just the shrine gold raised to the ceiling, showering you in riches. Sweet. Fight this. What's up, bro? Jesus, I get so many cards, it's ridiculous. It's so curious. Each turn, poison is just. Oh, okay. Poison the creatures lose HP at the start of the turn, obviously. Okay. Attack me too. It's, I block. Hey, block! I don't get what's the point of it having me choose one when. Like, especially when it's my last card. I don't know. Whatever. Point is, he's not going to deal anything to me. Deal 3 damage. Bunch of sixes. Alright. Attacking, which is fine. Four block. Five block. Gain more block. No, let's just attack him. And turn. Actually, this guy is kind of cool. I prefer him over my last character, definitely. Okay, so. Wait, what? Why? I'm so confused. He did something to me. Oh, is it because of that one? Okay. Yep, because they're all okay. Gotcha. I'll deal 2 damage. He's at 8, so 4, 8, yep. So let's just kill him. Gold, add a card. Let's see. Draw 3 cards, discard 1, deal 15 damage, draw 2 more cards next turn. Damn. Gain 4 block, next turn, gain 4 block. Huh. The predator. What's up, bro? Done. 4 block. It's free, so why not? Attack him with that. 6 damage, and we're good to go. Week. We got 2 points left. So he's gonna deal less damage. Either way, just block. Draw to 6, right? Yep. Oh, let's just attack him. Alright. Not gonna do any damage anyway. Alright, game 4. Really? I flat out cannot actually. Oh, and discard a card, okay. Oh, it doesn't really matter then. Alright. Start of each combat. Alright, so. Attack him, right? Alright. You apply 3 poison to a random enemy 3 times. Damn. The end of your turn, retain up to 1 and apply 4 poison. Let's go with the apply. Yeah, let's go with this one because it's cheaper. I'll go here just to heal. Do that. I prefer to have full health right now than my cards are doing just fine, so there's no need to boost any of them right now. You walk into a room to find a large hole in the ground. As you approach the hole, number servant, you haven't done this one before. Sure, why not? And if I recall, I can go to emergency and get that removed, I guess. Before he lies an elaborate shrine to a forgotten spirit. Oh! Seriously? Oh, that's awesome. Poof, done. What? 5 gold, and see, every 10th attack you play deals double damage. Alright. Not superb, but it's alright. My god, my eyes are actually killing me. Oh, hello. Let's see, so 4 block, 5-4 poison, no real point here, but I was giving it all the block I can, right? Raged. Let's see. Skill gains 2 strength, yep. Oh boy. What the hell? Okay, so poison. Okay, so he's basically just. Okay. So anything that actually hurts him. Gotcha. Okay. That's stupid. Alright, whatever. Being poisoned, so I'm happy with that, I guess. Jesus, so many. See, now this is where it starts to hurt me. But I mean, yeah, there was one thing I could have done, but fuck it, whatever. Let it happen. God, that hurts. Alright. So. In 4. Alright, so he's not gonna deal much on this one, okay. So the poison helps out. And right now he's, ridiculous. Alright, we'll do that. Jesus, he's got so much. Like, is there anything I can actually do here? Like, he's just gaining more health or more damage. Jesus. Alright, 6. Great. Oh my god. Oh! I could have died there. Holy shit. Alright. Whenever you play a power, heal 2 HP. Toss all sassy cards from your hand. Play your turn to add a shiv. One, deal 10 damage, draw 1, discard 1. Go with. Yeah, sure, let's go with that. I don't know. Oh, that was scary as hell. I'm still kind of screwed. Oh. Start of each combat, apply 1 vulnerable to all enemies. Vulnerable creatures take 50%. Ooh. Let's go here. What's up, bro? may play 3 attacks and spend turn gain 4 block. I have. Nice. Probably one of those. Else. What I need right now, honestly, is to heal, which I'm not gonna get. We're gonna die here, probably. Alright, let's do it. Maybe not here, but we're gonna die. It's... yeah, we're definitely gonna die. Crap. Oh, sweet. All right, this is gonna suck. I can't beat the next. I cannot beat the next guy. Hell no. Not with what I have. It's not gonna happen at all. I wish I could, but I can't. He's gonna attack, so let's just have block here. Oh, sweet. What? Okay. I thought it took up everything I had. I was wrong. Alright, block that. That. Here we go. Oh, that card. Book is now removed at the start of your next turn. I like that. It's good. All right, let's die. I'm not gonna win this one. There's no way I can win this. Gain 4 block. The enemy is sleeping, gains 8 block at the end of his turn, takes 50% more damage from attack. Ooh. And he's awake. Do what we can here, I guess. Oh my god. I don't like this at all. I'm screwed. Stunned. Great. 18 damage. Super. Yeah, that's great. Do this. Gain 8 block. That one. All right, he's already not going to do damage. That's good for now. Yay. Great, now he's going to do 18. Yes, please. Too much, but it's enough. So it's 12, apply 4, deal with that, and we'll defend for more. I'm screwed. Another war off, obviously. 4, I don't know, do that. That'll be helpful. Alright, he's not gonna actually do anything. So, let's do this. Yeah. I don't like this at all. Oh, shit. Alright, that's all good. Alright, he's gonna deal a shit ton of damage. So, do that. Do that. And just gain as much block as possible. There. I'm happy with that. Still being poisoned for now. Alright. Nice. So go do that. Alright, 4 poison. Apply poison. Some block. Add 2 shields. Alright. This is gonna be. Good God! Oh my God! I don't know if this is gonna work. All right, we can do this. Oh shit. It's 19. Let's do it. We have a shot. We have a shot because he's not going to attack me here. He's poisoned. He's doing bullshit to me, but we have a chance. More than a chance. Holy shit. We won. Okay. If your HP is full gain, nope, it's not. Card to your deck. Deals 7 damage, apply 1 weak, draw 3 cards, or add a random skill to your hand as cuts. Go with Sucker Punch. Holy crap. Alright. We're gonna go here. And we're gonna rest. Because it's not gonna give us much anyway. I really, 31. Wow. Alright, I am screwed. Can I just get back to here and redo it again? Alright, boss fight. Time to die. The fuck is this? A hexaghost? Alright. I'm screwed. I literally can do nothing here. And honestly, since I don't know if he's gonna attack or not, let's just attack with this and attack with that. I'm screwed. I don't know if I can get out of this. But hey, a fun second video, that's for sure. I did not get far in this one at all. Alright. That. Gain 4 block. That. Yeah. Yeah. That. That. Average 1. Okay. At the very least. At the very least, we'll survive that. Lightly. Alright. Jesus Christ. 3 damage 2 times. Okay, so he's gonna do 6 damage. So we can defend once on that. Do that. 6 damage. Oh my God, I hate this. this is just not easy. It's a fun fucking game though, give it that. Alright, so we got Shiv, so let's just toss that out right now. Use this to weaken him. Not doing too much more to me. Got what, 3 still, so use this. Get rid of that one. That. Alright. Get this back on. Why not? It's a fun game to listen to at the very least. It's got some good music and everything. Alright. Use that. That. Both on him. So 2. Do this one. Alright. What you got, bro? What you got? Watch me do something that's gonna piss me off. Motherfucker. Of course you would. Great. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, gain 4 block. I'll do that. 7 damage. Got 2 left. I was gonna say, do that one. Fly poison. And gain 5 block. Alright, do whatever, bro. We have up here again. Elixir. 30. Go ahead and do me that one. Just, why not? Alright. Gain 7 block. Yeah, let's do that. Like, I'm gonna get all his damage this time. It's unfortunate. Shiv. Alright, neutralize. Shiv. Everything else is just gain a bunch of blocks, so let's deal some damage. Then that, and that, why not? I guess it's gonna matter too much. I don't know what the hell that one was. Alright, do that. Wait, hold on. Why is so far? Negative effect on you and attack 5 damage. Oh, super. Isn't that 5 times 6 though? That's what I'm seeing. I don't like that. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna add 10 block. It doesn't matter which one I get rid of. That's what I thought. Alright. That. What? Oh, you just suck dick, don't you? Alright. Gain 1, and just attack. That's all I got. Yep, there's some damage. He's gonna hurt me. Alright. 4 damage again, so. Ha ha ha! Like, all I can do, honestly, is just a bunch of these. Oh, wait. Haha! Bitch! Don't take some. That, nice. Fuck your burn cards, dude. Let's see. Deal 7, deal 6. Fuck. Alright. This through. All right, so he's already poisoned. So as far as I can tell, that means he's going to die from poison. I just need to make sure I can live. That, and then I don't have anything else. So yes, holy shit! I did not expect to win that one. 95 gold. Add a card to your deck. Whenever you play a card, deal 1 damage to all enemies. Pretty cool. Choose a card next turn. Add 3 copies of the card. No. On your next turn, your attack damage is doubled. I like that one. Let's do it. Holy crap. Choose a relic. Okay, so gain whatever. At the start of each turn, you can no longer see enemy intents. I don't like that. Curse key. Gain at the start of each turn. Whenever you open a non-boss chest, obtain a curse. Curse cards are negative card. Thank you. Obtain 3 curses. Obtain 3 relics. Man, these are all pretty bad. I don't like any of them. Let's go with the calling bell. Whatever. Alright, so every 3 turns, gain a thingy. Gain on the first turn block combat. And start each combat with 10 block. Nice. I like that one. Alright. Back to the city. Oh boy. First bonfire is a little while away. Damn, dude. Let's start here. Watch me just die right off the bat. Table innate. Rage combat. Alright, well, I don't know what the hell those even do, though. Go with that. Oh, he's not even gonna do any damage to me, so let's just attack him. I block. I don't know what those, like, injury and stuff, I don't know what the fuck they actually do. Suffer. You hexed me! You hex me. Oh, okay. Alright, so let's add that. He's gonna do 18. That, and let's do that. Alright, and turn. Well, this game is actually a lot of fun. I want to stream it now. Because why not, right? Six, and that, discarding that. Sweet shit. Nice. Yeah. Oh, he's gonna do a lot of damage next turn, so sucker punch him. 5. And don't really have anything else, so let's poison him. Alright. He's gonna do damage either way, so all I can do is try and kill him quicker. What? Oh my god! That's nothing I can do! Oh, there's so many of them! Alright, I really can't. Really? Oh, that's the edge. Okay, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Really? Alright. Damn it! What the hell? Alright, there we go. Fucking ridiculous. Deal 8 damage, draw a card, deal 12 damage. Let's try the damage one. It's ridiculous. Oh, great, more of these fuckers. Alright, I do want to try and finish this as soon as possible so I can, sound everything like that. Deal with that. Get rid of those cards, too. They're actually gonna do some damage. So that I kill them. Quick. That, and I'm gonna do that one. I just realized I have block from turn itself, so this should do well. Yeah, there we go. Alright, that's good. I'm happy. Oh boy. Alright, let's just kill this one. Seven damage and peak. Let's do that one. Just as much. Sorry, I'll poison, so let's just keep going with that. And just more damage to that one. Alright, we're good to go. What's up? Ouch. Yeah, this is really like a starting because I had zero blocks. Yeah, I had zero blocks that time. That's unfortunate. Nothing I can really do though, so. Down. Crap. We're gonna give it a shot. Use that. Now I get myself some block. Probably a bad idea, but yeah. I'm gonna get hurt either way. Sucks, but damn it. Alright. I have to do a lot more. So let's deal. Kill him. We have three more to go. Let's see. 12 damage on you. Not at all. Whatever, it's fine. 12 damage on you. How am I only doing what? Whatever. Oh, okay. Yeah, because of flight. Duh. Yep. That one just. No! No! Yes. Alright, so he should die. So it's. Alright. We got this. I'm gonna win this easy. Oh, that one's easy. Shiv. Dagger throw. Me, but whatever. That one. Alright. Yay! Gold dexterity potion. Out of cards. You draw three cards, gain four block, draw one card. Let's do the zero one there. I like that one. Go with this. Anything I can buy from you that'll help me. Ooh, I like those. A block. I like all these. I want that. 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 Ooh. I want that. Aww. Oh, I should have done that. I'm stupid. Oh, well. Proceed. I forgot. I have 24 health, people. Alright, let's do this. Fuck. Alright, so he's gonna do... Ugh, that's not good. Okay. It's not good at all. Alright. Need to defend. Got two shivvies. Oh boy. This sucks. Still took damage from that. That. He is already poison, kind of, but let's do that. Let's just toss out one of those, and let's go with that one. Not sure if it's the best idea, but whatever. I forgot about that. You son of a bitch. Hate you. All good. That. Alright, he's about to do a lot. So. One of those. More block, and then do that. Alright, bro. Do what you gotta do. He is hurting himself, which is good. So, we might be able to win here. And hopefully get to a place where I can heal. Almost! Let's do it! Let's do it! Come on, bro! Yeah, you killed yourself. Love it. 19 gold. Apply 6 poison. Holy crap. Let's see. Whenever you are attacked, deal 3 damage to the attacker. I like slice. That sounds good. All right. So, oh my god, we're not gonna. We can't win this. This isn't gonna happen. It's not. It's just not. So we're gonna do our best here, but we can't win. Let's just attack the main guy here and see what we can do. I can actually use all these, so. So let's just do it. We're gonna do what I can do, I guess, but I'm essentially screwed. Even if I win this one, I can't beat the next guy. Not with this health. I'll probably... Yeah, let's use this. We should have done it the first time. Alright, so do that. Oh, we got a discarded card for that one. So let's, 1, 2, 3. Quick slash. Get here. Add 2 shivs to your hand. It's not bad. They're going to do 6 damage each. Do this. Get rid of the shivs. And another defense. Alright. So what I would love to have is be able to constantly get blocks, and anyone who hits me gets poisoned from hitting me. That'd be kind of cool. I assume there's something to do that. I just don't have it, obviously. Now they're about to do a bunch more damage. Fuck. Alright. Alright, he's gonna die. So... I forgot to do this the cheapest way possible. Oh, that works actually. Let's do this. Discard that. Defend for 7 and deal 6 more damage to him. Okay. We got this. We got this. Alright, we got this. We got this. Without hurting myself too much, maybe. No. No. I was wrong. I was very, very wrong. Unfortunate. Happens. Use that. This is pretty much pointless to even try. 1, 2. Yeah, let's just do this. Get as much block as possible and do that. I'm still gonna take what, 4 damage here? Unless they magically get more damage, which they're going to. Well, maybe not. Okay, so we're gonna take 4 damage. They're both poisoned, which is good. I don't see any way I can do this. Let's do that. Let's do this for fun. Yeah! Guess why not? we have 3, so let's see. That. That. And I guess that. Oh, I probably could have actually killed him and then survived his attack. Oh well, it's GG. Maybe. Yeah, it's GG. Attack. And he's gonna attack and I'll be out from death. Damn it! That sucks. But it's a fun game. So, with that, I'll end it here, guys, and I'll see you guys next time.